With grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
So it'll be Goddess Senua then. Nice. Let's claim our sword then.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague. Dillion? Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillion?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold your
heavy strike. Unleash the sword.
Let them come. I'm not afraid.
How do I focus?
Can I do more moves? Whoa! Wow! I can do more powerful moves with this. Oh yeah.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun.
Oh.
Come not with a sword.
Oh no, don't touch me.
Over a naked
Can these grab me?
Come
I hope not. Oh.
With disturb.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turn your back on the father, Zinbel, you turn your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Wow, Ninja Fury, this is creepy as fuck. And I love it. Well done. This is incredible. I am very, very impressed.
Focus is the only way.
Stand up, stand up.
She's hurt. She won't make it. She's got her sword. Prepare yourself. Attack.
Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take yours.
It's taking. Mother! I need you! Help me!
Against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the operation. Now she gave her life to the gods. If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror. It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Nah. Don't want to. Wow! There's all sorts of different moves I can do.
They're winning.
Stand up. Whoa, this guy likes to jump around. You jumpy, jumpy piece of shit. Come here. Ah! Yes, I know. I know I have to focus. I know. I know, girls. Come on, bitch! Music is epic. more in her. That's fine. I can deal with that. Oh, you're throwing them at me now, are you? Stand up. Stand up. Shit. I accidentally charged him instead of trying to move out of the way. Stand up.
Finish this. End it now. He's gone.
Wow, they're really digging out the big guns now. Stand up.
Give the darkness what it wants. Let it swallow your soul and destroy you, all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead?
Because he's worth it.
Just go. What hope is there for you, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he will thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends? To his father.
She didn't do anything. Oh my god! Onslaught of enemies! Oh, no. Enemy at a time. We want him. There we go. No, get up.
Stop them.
Get up.
She's injured. She still
you dickhead. Get up.
She's injured.